the entire skyline around me and giving the illusion that you can just see through the room. I'm going to bring us back to the right side, but we're approaching one of the older buildings on the main branch. This little brick building with a big clock on it. This is the Reed Murdoch building. It was built in 1914. As we go by it, you will notice it is non-symmetrical. On one side of the clock tower, you have six columns.